now. So we've got an active disease in the zoo, which is always fantastic to have, isn't it?